and it's on to you in the name of Jesus. But I see it coming your way. All you got to do is keep crying out to him. That's right. Keep praising him. Put on you today. Put on his word today. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, I speak to your blood. I speak to your organs. It ain't high blood pressure, but sometimes you get a little tired of your body. You're tired of doing a lot of driving, thus says the Lord. But I decree a miracle. You got favor with a white man on your job. I don't know who it is. They've been watching you. Hallelujah. See, they want to make you some kind of supervisor or something. Hallelujah. But you got it on your sheep. Am I right about that, man of God? But what do they know about it? You got to choose now. Because you're in the hand of decision. Hallelujah. But I see the hand of the Lord, that God is alone. I see children lifting off of you now. You're starting to open up a little more. I see you picking up this microphone, preaching this gospel. Say that unto me. Hallelujah. I feel the Holy Ghost with your brother. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. 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 Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. Come on, Lord. Come on, God. Hallelujah, Jesus. That's right. What you see today is a new man birthed out of trumpet in Zion. Hallelujah. That's right. That's why we're running now. Well, brother, before it put inside of us, can the devil in hell take it away? Glory, Master. It's praying on people like you in the name of Jesus that pushed us brothers forth in the name of Jesus. Truly, there are prophets indeed. I see your gift been held back so long. But I see that man of God right up there opening the door right here for you to come minister this word. See, we know what you pack. You've been packing it for years. They called you crazy. You ain't crazy. You crazy for Jesus. That's right. You ain't a dream dream. You see help, woman. You see help. You call life and death together. That's how powerful you are. That's right. Choking out of your mother's womb. Come on, lift your hand. Give me some of that water. I'm a sheep out of the ye. I ain't gonna roll no shot. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I put forth the prophecy in you. It ain't went nowhere.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
The one thing about it, a prophet is not welcome in his own city. That's right, that's what the Bible says. That's why we gotta go to the byways and the highways. In the name of Jesus. I send it to your husband. I send it to your children. Your prayers have not been in vain. In the name of Jesus, I curse anything that's not like Jesus from around us. In the name of Jesus, I see power coming out of your mouth. I see fire coming out of your mouth. In the name of Jesus. Come on, pray for me. I ain't going to have anybody pray for me in here. Huh? This is my second home. Hallelujah. 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 One thing about it, you got to give a testimony. That's what we'll keep doing on the table. When a prophet tell you to do something, run and do it. He gave his word to his apostles and his prophets. I want you to testify the goodness of Jesus, because you're supposed to be dead. And God keep giving you miracle after miracle. When I get up on this microphone today, you're going to testify to the earth. Oh, 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 what the goodness of Jesus is. Come on, man. God is turning you around. You will love him. You will walk in testimony. Get out here and ride. Hallelujah. Get out here and ride. Come on, hallelujah. In the name of God, I want you to turn around three times. Say, oh, it's my time. It's my time. Say it. Say it like a man. It's my time. It's my time. Now go hug that woman right there.
Jesus.
Right there. Go hug her. Now the transfer take place now. Hallelujah. Jesus, God, I speak a calm spirit.
Thank
you, Jesus. God, take this old cursed demon up out of the Lord. Yes. In the name of Jesus Christ, Jesus. I curse the foulness, Lord.
Yes,
I rebuke it in the name of Jesus.
Name of
Lord, hear from my temporary spirit, Lord.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus Christ, I bind it and loose it to the pits of hell.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus, the risen Savior.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory, Master. Stretch your hands toward him. Thank you, Jesus. We look into the pits of hell. In the God give us a mind of the Lord, the tongue of the intellect. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Glory, Master. Glory, Master. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. That's a prophet.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. What yes, you laughing for, man?
Thank you.
Hallelujah. One thing about true farmers, if you know anything about farming, if you break the ground up, then you can plant. But if you don't break the ground up, you can't plant nothing. So a lot of times preachers have to come in and tear up the ground, first of all. But it shouldn't be like that, because that's where you have praise and worship. See, if you get here before service started, get in your car when you wake up in the morning and start praising God, service will go real smooth. Amen. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. This is my glory, my great niece.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I curse anything that's not like you, God, from around us.
Thank you, Jesus.
God, when the enemy stretch forth his hands, God, let us go more life. That will scale a hell of a lot.
Thank you,
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you,
Jesus. I bind and rebuke generational curse in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. It's good to see my mother, the woman that birthed me, Sister Betty Mcclendon, in the name of Jesus. Give her a hand clap of praise. Thank you, Jesus. Wonderful Savior. My wife, y'all already saw her. She introduced herself. That's my good thing. Shaka Khan and had a song say, whoa, sweet thing. That's right. That's right. That's my good.